You want to come and communicate with me? Come and light my light up for me. You can come and light either one of those up for me. I'm down in the cave, you guys, 300 feet below the ground in this area. And trying to see if anybody wants to communicate. Feet below. Can't see nothing down there. Were you actually killed here? Not yet. I'd like you to come and light my light up for me. Is there anyone here? You can light these up for me. Blackout. I'd like to ask you, why are you still down here? Okay. It's like walking through here by yourself. It's crazy. Here we go. Chance, you guys, want to light that up for me? If any spirits are here and you want to communicate, come and light that light up for me. No more rock throwing, huh? Look how dark it is. Places, I don't know about the ghost part, but it's a pretty cool place to come visit. It's already been an hour, so gonna head back out, see if anything happens. Thank you.
one of the skulls and put it on a 40x4 post up above and shot it with a rifle. Yeah, you don't do that.
No.
Somebody fall?
No, they're trying to scare each other.
Okay.
You know you're
like this up there.
Yeah.
So the skull that was brought down here, his name's Sente. He's a skinwalker. He's a Navajo.
Yeah, probably was.
Mm-hmm.
They just broke off.
Right there.
I wonder where that goes to.
We're going down there.
Are we?
They're down there, those people.